We're back with the filter queen Majestic, and we are going to use it for the first time on the downstairs carpet. I went around and dusted so much of everything. You can see it looks so much better. I mean, that could do no wipe down, but everything looks so much better. There's still, I gotta get underneath everything and change and stuff, but so much better. So that's good. Let's use this on the carpet. Wow, it lifts the pile really nice. I would hope so. These carpets have not been vacuumed in, I don't even know how long. Probably 2 to 3 weeks, maybe. I figured there's no point in vacuuming when if I don't have a vacuum that can filter out all this dust. It moves so effortlessly across the floor. You can really feel the airflow with this. And it really agitates good. Look at that. It has proper agitation, more than enough airflow. Like, it's removing everything. And traffic here when you walk into the house. We're getting close. Let's make sure we can have enough cord. Running out of cord. It's so quiet. I love how quiet it is. Oh.
Lift that pile of the burn, like
lift it right up. Look at that. Lift the pile. First, I did. I sat the sugar up there and it fell to there, but luckily it fell to there, but yeah, so here we go. This probably happened on purpose. We're on low suction. Same thing it's doing in the dirt bin. At least sugar isn't gonna clog the filter, you know. But I just cleaned all of this. Like, I literally just picked up everything and dusted it all. It always happens, Dakota. Oh, wow. It ended up all the way over here. I haven't even cleaned over there yet, though. It's not as dusty there. Somehow, on the bottom shelf. Top few shelves catch it all. Okay. We picked up all the sugar, mostly. So, that's good. The light way. It glides really nice across the floor. I'm sure it would do a great job in cleaning the hard floor. Wow, yeah. This glides really nice across the hard floors. I'm sure you could use this on the hard floors as well. So once we get over there to the other flooring. We'll try to record some more right here. Power nozzle, so it's just sound like. myocardial triangle. Mine's all raveled up. That's to be expected. This house is so filthy. Can we get everything back? Just push stuff around. And this is our new flooring. Hey! Eventually that will be put throughout the whole house. But for now, we decided just to do it right here. You know, cut off the kitchen and the dining room with the living room. Might just replace the carpet here, we don't know. With a different carpet, we'll see. Probably do more flooring. But anywho. It's all getting hit right up. I wish there was some type of, like, I'm gonna see if I can find something that fits on here that, like, lets us see all the dirt it picks up. I think that would be awesome. This is the high traffic area. Just picks up everything. Check the brush roller. Whoa. I don't know what it did, but you saw it looked all messy before it ran over it, and then it ran over it, and all the fuzziness was gone. I don't know, like, that was crazy. Because it was really fuzzy there. It just got rid of all the fuzziness. Like, refreshed the carpet. This filter queen. I recommend filter queens. Make sure you put the filters in right so it filters properly. And there's nothing wrong with them. Look at it, just lifts that pile right up. Perfectly. Look at that. Flat. You run it over. Raise it right up. Just like rain. Perfect. I love it. I love it. I love it. It's doing such a great job. Forgot to turn it sideways. Make sure you turn it sideways to make sure that it stands up right. So, see. I hope you enjoyed this video with the Filter Queen. Let's move the Dyson. The Quilt Filter Queen Majestic. Sorry these videos aren't as organized as they usually are, but there's not enough room in here for all my cameras and the lighting and everything. So I'm just using the phone. There will be better videos in the future, but we're just so excited to use this. We had to post a whole lot of videos of it. Yeah, but I hope you enjoyed this video with the Filter Queen. Please let me know what you think. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos.